and a domestic environment similar to their friends. In the next election, it's time to finally make a change. Vote yes on Proposition 43 and outlaw the nuclear family once and for all. The nuclear family is the relic of a bygone age. Like nuclear reactors, they are dirty and prone to meltdowns that will poison generations to come. Vote yes on Proposition 43. It's time for some real family values.
This pop is timeless.
This is pop that will live forever.
This is pop to sing along to.
I get a marine the whole
time. While you sit in traffic trying not to cry about your lost youth. Non-stop pop FM.
Weasel News.
A drug deal goes very wrong.
Mexican gang Los Verios Aztecas, now active in the Alamo Sea region of San Andreas.
A rally of sick patients to legalize medical cocaine turns violent.
Reclusive director Dreyfus back behind camera.
Something went very wrong as a drug deal at a recycling plant in La Puerta turned into a violent shootout, leaving several gang members dead and police confused as to what has caused this recent upsurge in extreme gang crime. The police have called for calm and responded by flying a lot of helicopters over poor neighborhoods all night long in a show of community spirit.
Rural areas outside Los Santos are reporting a dramatic increase in gang violence in areas once thought immune to the scourge of organized crime. Reports say Latino street gang Los Verios Aztecas have been shifting operations to outside of the city, a trend that worries rural residents, many of whom are irrationally afraid of minorities anyway.
Proposition 208 is on the balance and has many asking why this wonder drug was outlawed in the first place. Patients in wheelchairs and yuppies in sports cars crowded a park in Los Santos to rally for the passage of a measure to legalize medical cocaine. Many say that those suffering depression and low ego are helped by the drug. Things got out of hand at the rally here today as arguments broke out about things that are really, really interesting. And fights broke out about the...
You know how much this car cost?
It was a meatball. Everyone grinding their teeth, paranoid, really into themselves. Just like this town. Then everyone started fighting.
Celebrity News.
Legendary recluse and Vinewood eccentric Peter Dreyfus is rumored to be doing the one thing he has studiously avoided for 30 years. He's about to direct another movie. Industry insiders are overjoyed at the news. Sheila Hall at the scene.
I've just spoken to a movie exec. He didn't want me to record him or use his name, but I promise you, he was here. Anyway, he told me he was really...
So, tell me again, how are we gonna work?
We go door to door.
The where?
Whoa! Where you think you're going? Come out of... Hey, call the cops. He's taking a van.
Dial 911. This guy's...
Sir.
Hey, Lester. We got a pest control van.
Good. Now we just need the knockout gas.
I'm on it.
Forgive me, sweetheart. Wrestling with
dementia and
Sarah's
the show that hits below the belt, just like her breasts. Serious Cougar, Wednesday nights at 9 on Weasel.
104.7 FM. This is non-stop pop. Non-stop pop.
Vehicle! Piss me off! Hey, Lest, I got the good night gas.
That's everything we need. I'll put out word that the score is ready to go.
Now, we all know why we're here. We've got a store to take. The plan is simple, elegant. Listen to Lester, pay attention to the information he gives you, and we'll all make a buck. If things go bad, you know the drill. This wasn't organized, we don't know each other. We got caught up in a robbery and acted in self-defense. But it's not gonna be an issue, because everything's gonna go just fine.
The alarm system is easy. Now, if I didn't need to be running things, I could have it offline myself, no problem. But you should be able to get us a pretty decent window. How decent depends on the job you do. Now, once it's down, you signal Michael, he makes the call.
Things look good. We should be able to drop a present right through the air vent on the roof. Everybody goes to sleep, no problem. We take our time. If we run into trouble, we move quickly and with force. Any questions? No? Let's go. Frank, you're with me. Paige, you're in the truck with the bikes. Eddie, Norm, you got the van. See you on Little Portolo, people. Initials only from here on out. F, come on, get in. All right, you got it down?
I got it.
Because you use too much gas on these guys, you'll kill them.
Well, shit, don't blame me the way these canisters is mixed.
Just be careful.
Yeah, okay.
Listen, I stuck my neck out for you here.
Man, you don't need to tell me that shit again.
I got faith in you, F, but you're unproven.
Unproven? For real? So I didn't prove myself when I jumped off the back of that yacht on the highway, huh?
Yeah, but these guys don't know you. They see some gangbanger with a happy trigger finger. They got money and their freedom on the line.
I ain't gonna fuck this up, man.
Good. I got enough shit to worry about.
Hey, Mike, you worried? Did you pick the wrong people to come along on this?
Remains to be seen. We'll have a good driver waiting outside with bikes, and they'll lead you out of there. The hacker should earn their paycheck by getting us longer inside, but the gun? Questionable.
Well, everyone in the store is gonna be out. You won't need no crowd control.
Maybe, but they're still part of the team. They cost us, I'll regret it. This is it up there. There's a way through the site up to the roof.
Man, we went over this. I'm cool.
All right, when the gas is in the ventilation system, give us the word.
For sure, man. I got it. Excuse me! Exterminator! Hey, there ain't no one around.
That suits us. Come on, get up to the roof.
Get your ass out of here. Almost there.
We're in position, waiting on your signal.
Just gotta get where I can throw this.
Ow! Hey, kid, something go wrong?
Hold on. I got an angle. Missed. Hello? Exterminators here! Hey, there ain't no one around.
That suits us. Come on, get up to the roof.
Almost there.
We're in position, waiting on your signal.
Just gotta get where I can throw this. I got an angle. Sit tight. There you go. That was it. They going out.
Do you love her?
Well, I love her a lot. I wasn't thinking it was...
Think about it like this. I mean, I always say that... I told them to fix that goddamn AC!
What's going on?
Let's go.
I'm on it.
I've been able to get you around a minute and a half before the alarm will reset itself.
90 seconds? All right, that's why we pay you what we do. Hey, we got more than enough time to clean these people out. Let's do it.
120 remaining.
Screw these rich pricks. Grab it and move. Let's go.
Who made this shit so small?
Hey, asshole. Most of your cut is sitting on the fucking floor.
Screw this, man. These hands weren't built for delicate work.
A minute left.
It don't matter if we lose some, right?
50 seconds.
All right, that's our target. Keep it up, see how much we can get.
40 seconds.
Let's go! Get in this shit! Come on, let's clear this place out!
This craft's slippery.
Half a minute left.
Keep moving! All right, we cleaned them out. Let's get out of here.
20 seconds.
So for the last time, move it.
Man, get the fuck out of my face.
Oh.
You forget 1,000 things every day, pal. Make sure this is one of them. I'll see you at the river. Go.
Go!
Stay on me. Across here. Let's go. We got a sharp left coming up on Dorset Drive.
Robbery
at that Jellicoe and Control. Veer right and drop down off the bridge on the Del Piero Freeway. Shit! My bike! Move on the right, a
damn cheap-ass crew crashed itself out.
He was an amateur. We're going through this tunnel up ahead. The tunnel diverges, but it'll converge in a second. It gets muddy. Just keep going. I studied the route, and I'm not an idiot. These are the best bikes for the terrain. Don't go down the tunnels here. Take a left. Go up by the escalators.
I'm here! Keep driving!
Shit! They all know us!
Keep driving! The bull bars on this truck should help us with the cops!
Not much I can do from this bike! Take out the cops! Take out the cop cars if you can! This don't look so good! Roadblocks up ahead, man! We should cut across the river!
Typical men can't organize anything without a big showdown with the law.
Bikes? What the hell happened?
Man, don't crash before you got in the tunnels.
Ah, shit! I should have paid for a better gunman. What happened to his part of the score?
His wings crashed out right.
Shit! All right. F, let's do this. Lester's waiting for us at the lockup.
I'm sorry about that.
Oh, man. I thought I was gonna be stuck to that bike.
Yeah, I thought you were gonna be stuck under a cop car.
There gotta be more dudes waiting around that way. We did not just get away with that shit, did we?
You know what? I think we did.
Oh, man.
Ha-ha! Woo! Ha-ha! Fuck! Woo! I might just be able to send my kids to college.
I won't say it went off without a hitch, but it went off.
Come on, nothing to see here.
All right, people. We need to split up. They're gonna be looking for a crew.
I'll wire your cuts when the rocks have been sold.
That shit was crazy, dog. So what now?
We get out of here. Keep our heads down.
Hey, you did good, kid. What'd I tell you, Lester, huh?
Mm-hmm.
All right, look, everybody take off. Hey, Franklin. Listen, Lester and I got some things we gotta clean up. I want you to stop by the house a little later on. We'll celebrate, all right?
All right.
Okay. Huh?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, man. We're back in action.
you get it? That ain't what I was looking for. Not then, not now, not ever.
I know it ain't important. Just let me take you somewhere nice, all right?
Where are you? Are you in a strip club? Grow up, stop looking for the easy way.
Tanisha, I gotta go, all right? I'ma change, I promise. You won't even recognize me. Hey, look, man.
Look! You are like a son to me. Employee of the month. This has mean nothing to you.
Man, the dude had a gun in my head.
No loyalty. No integrity. You should have taken the bullet. My business, my totally legitimate business. You are fucked, my boy. Fucked.
Hey, don't make me commit a 187, homie. Oh, man, I'm sorry, fool.
Channel X, and we're bringing you some stuff.